I'm Dave Edler, and I'm the Respect Party candidate, supported by the Trade Unionist and Socialist Coalition, for the Milkstone and Deeplish ward in Rochdale at the May 22nd local elections. This is an election unlike any other. In 12 months' time, we'll all be voting again in a general election, and what happens on Thursday the 22nd will have a major bearing on how parties approach that poll. Here in Rochdale, we're being told that the country's in recovery, that employment is increasing, and that incomes are rising again. I don't know about you, but I don't see any evidence of any of that in my own neighbourhood. What I do see is food bank usage that's increased in Rochdale by 300% over the course of the past year. I see people, many of them disabled, struggling to make ends meet because of the unfair demands of the Coalition's bedroom tax. And in this multicultural neighbourhood, I see people living in fear at the right-wing immigration agenda being spouted not just by the BNP and UKIP, but even by the Conservatives and Labour as well. We have a large council with a large Labour majority, meaning that they can pass through any local decisions that they wish. They can see how affected their constituents are by the continuous rounds of cuts. So will they stand up for the hard-working people of Rochdale? No. Instead, they've just voted through another £50 million worth of cuts for the next financial year. They blame the Coalition, they say they're doing it with a heavy heart and that they've no choice. But they do. The council has millions of pounds in reserves that they could use to offset these cuts during a period where the people of Rochdale are suffering a cost of living crisis. They could avoid inflicting a penny more of savings this year and instead campaign against the cuts and demand an end to austerity. Some local councillors from Labour agree, but when they stood up and voted against the cuts in places like Southampton, Warrington and Hull, they've first had the party whip withdrawn and then later been thrown out of the party. So much for Labour Party democracy. So if you are a Labour voter and think that this is not how the party you support should be behaving, then I'm appealing to you to lend me your vote just for this one election. Ed Miliband has been playing it safe for the past 2 years, relying on the Coalition's unpopularity and hoping that UKIP will take votes off the Tory. He's been taking all of your votes for granted. A vote for Respect and TUSC will send a clear message to Ed that you reject the austerity agenda and want to see it come to an end, that you don't want any further cuts to local services, that you don't blame immigrants for all the country's woes, and you want the Labour Party to start behaving like a party for the working people that it's supposed to be representing. If you vote for me or for any Respect or TUSC candidate, you'll be voting for someone who will campaign against and vote against each and every cut to local services. Someone that will really stand up for those who are unable to stand up for themselves. Someone who will get your voice heard in council chambers. May the 22nd really does matter. With your help, we can make it a defining moment, both for Rochdale and for Britain.